like to welcome you to the dedication ceremony for the new and improved McDonald Park. The south side, surrounding McDonald Park, there's generations that are represented here. The renovation, as you can see, beautiful new shade structure, resurfacing of the basketball courts, resurfacing of the handball courts, ADA compliant restrooms, commemorative marker that's included. To have a project like this completed, we're able to have a ribbon cutting in less than a year, is quite an accomplishment.
Majestic trees, the love that the community has for this park, and the soul that this park is for this neighborhood is tremendous. Everyone here watches out for this park and takes great pride in it. And that's the true meaning of community, is when a group of residents keep such a close eye on a precious jewel like this. It's a great milestone to be able to accomplish that. And it's with great pride that the Public Works Department takes care of this facility, and we hope that we're able to continue to make improvements and take care of the site to your satisfaction and increase your love and appreciation for McDonald Park.
This park is in remembrance of Jose Pito Bonilla, Aurelia Lala Santos, Jennifer Jenny Sierra, who all perished here October 12, 1974. And this rock was placed here in remembrance of them. McDonald Park is a park that will make new and strengthen friends. A park that will nourish and build families. A park that will allow community and residents of all of Tracy to grow.
Thank you for being such good citizens, for being part of such a special neighborhood. This neighborhood has such character, such history, and we're thrilled to be able to work with you to make this a better place.